We don't know enough about the science of this virus. It hasn't been in our population for long enough for us to know what it does in immunological terms. Every virus actually functions differently in your body and stimulates a different immunological profile. So we could talk theories, but at the moment we're really facing a situation where we've got to look at action.